First, we have to take Al-Haytham and Kazuha to Ishtaha with 3-star weapons that are level 1. We have to sacrifice them to Ishtaha so that they understand the value of the weapons that we're pulling for. After that, we're gonna give Raiden a 3-star weapon and take her to the Raiden boss and sacrifice her. And that's for Kazuha. They're gonna make us wait till the end. Okay. No way! Actually! It